The Red River rivalry is coming to Frisco.
Hook 'em horns.
Dr. Pepper Ballpark will host the Red River Celebrity Softball Game on October 12th. The game will feature OU and UT celebrities and alumni players, as well as combat veterans. It will benefit the Lone Survivor Foundation, founded by retired Navy SEAL Marcus Luttrell in 2010. The group's mission is to help wounded soldiers and their families.
For a lot of these soldiers, we're the last resort. They've been around the block, they kind of lost hope, and so they come to our retreats, and our whole thing is to try to restore that hope back in them and to empower them so they can turn their lives around.
Suiting up for the game will be Longhorn alum and Frisco Mayor Jeff Cheney. He says this is just one way Frisco values its veterans.
We want to be known as a community that values our veterans, and that's a great community for veterans to live in, to really be able to demonstrate that and then demonstrate it in a meaningful way and really expose the message to a lot of fans that are coming here to see celebrities that are now hearing the message of why they should be supporting our veterans.
The game will feature a star-studded lineup including Toby Keith, Roger Clemens, Tommy Harris, Vince Young, Roy Williams, Ricky Williams, and more, plus North Texas's own Mark Clayton. You can find more information about the Red River Celebrity Softball Game on their website at www.rrcsg.org.